गुड मॉर्निंग दोस्तों, कैसे हो आप सभी। तो स्ट्रीम शुरू करते हैं गाइस, स्टोरी कंटिन्यू करेंगे। लास्ट टाइम ने आधे में छोड़ दिया था और इस स्टोरी को कंटिन्यू करते हैं गाइस। तो स्ट्रीम स्टार्ट करते हैं दोस्तों। काफ़ी टाइम ले रहा है इस रिलोड होने में, आई होप जल्दी चालू हो जाएगा। ओके गाइस, गेम चालू हो गया है, आगे बढ़ते हैं स्टोरी पे। इसकी जो रन करने का स्प्रिंट करने का है गाइस, वो थोड़ा सा मुझे अटपटा टाइप का लगता है, प्रॉपर तरीके से रन नहीं करिए। कृष्णा मिश्रा थैंक यू ब्रो फॉलो करने के लिए, थैंक यू ब्रो। गाइस स्टोरी में आगे बढ़ते, काफ़ी पजल्स वाला गेम है, जैसा कि मैंने आपको पहले ही बताया, कुछ ना कुछ इसमें आपको टास्क देते ही रहेगा और वो काफ़ी टाइम टेकिंग वाला गेम लग रहा है।
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried. Druth. Druth helped her. If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Okay guys, kidhar se jana hai? गाइस अगर आपको गेम अच्छा लग रहा है तो प्लीज़ कमेंट बॉक्स में ज़रूर बताएंगे गाइस, कमेंट करेंगे। खोजना पड़ेगा काफी। अपन यहाँ पे यहाँ पर अपने फोकस आई एग्जीक्यूट किया और अब देखते हैं किस तरफ जा सकते हैं। वापिस चलते हैं, देखते हैं उस तरफ। ओके गाइस का तो रास्ता ही नहीं दिख रहा है। ये डोर, ये ब्रिज भी बंद है। कुछ चीज़ गाइस मिसिंग हुआ यहीं आसपास में ही होगा इसका अक्सर, वो मिस कर जा रहे हैं। इस तरफ तो देख लिया पूरा अपन ने, पूरा देख लिए हैं, जो ऐसा कुछ है नहीं। ओके तो ये अभी खुला,
no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
तो वापिस जाना है, और ये ब्रिज अब यहाँ से खोलेंगे। काफ़ी पजल्स है गाइस गेम में और टाइम टेकिंग वाला काम है। ओके फिर ये अभी तक तो खुला नहीं है यार, गलत आ गया लग रहा। फिर चलते हैं कैसे, सिर्फ एक और ब्रिज है वहाँ पर भी चल के एक बार देख लेते हैं।
She has to. Not from this side.
गैस होता है ये उस तरफ से खुलेगा दरवाजा सेकंड साइड से। ऊपर चढ़ के देखते हैं गाइस क्या है। ओके जंप वगैरह तो ये करती नहीं है यार, वहाँ से अपने को जंप लेना था उस तरफ जाने के लिए।
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone. The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and the Northmen say that Odin and his brothers, the Northmen say that Odin and his brother, the Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir. And that the world of man was for the Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir. And that the world of man with the Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir. And that the world of man was formed from his corpse. The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir. And that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky with his
brain.
Guys,
वहां से तो कुछ हुआ नहीं, इधर देखते हैं कहीं से कुछ रास्ता निकलता है क्या।
Thank you.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood. The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth. The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth. The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
कुछ फर्क पता नहीं चल रहा है गाइस इधर। वो उस डोर से तो अपन ने खोल के इधर आ गए हैं, रास्ता थोड़ा सा मिला है, लेकिन इधर से समझ में नहीं आ रहा कि किस तरफ इंडिकेट कर रहा है। कोई भी ऐसा डोर अनलॉक होता हुआ तो नहीं दिख रहा है यहाँ से।
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the spotless flying muskmen and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
दिख नहीं रहा है गाइस। ओके Finally, guys, we'll get a door open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill him. Yet, your lord biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill.
Finally, guys, door open ho gaya apna.
Before her time comes.
थोड़ा सा पेशेंस रखना पड़ेगा गाइस, क्योंकि अगर आप खेलते हैं तो काफ़ी बदल है इस पर, जैसे कि मैंने आपको पहले ही बताया है। दीपक पांडे, थैंक यू ब्रो स्ट्रीम को लाइक करने के लिए मेरे भाई, थैंक यू। क्या लगता है पर? ओके, एक और डोर है और यहाँ पर लगता है फाइट होगी।
Final illusion to face him in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
क्या हो गया इसको, मूव क्यों नहीं कर रहा है? लैक ही हो गया यार। ओके गाइस एक और डोर और इसको भी ओपन करना है। बहुत ज़्यादा पजल्स है गाइस इस गेम में, बहुत ज़्यादा पजल्स है। किस तरफ जाना है गाइस?
Valravan's final illusion, the fearsome in his keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
इसको मैच कराना है गाइस, ऊपर से कराना है शायद। ओके चलो देखते हैं गाइस क्या हो सकता है इस पर।
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, A new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
गाइस ये डोर भी ओपन हो गया।
The gate is open.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Okay. तो क्रिएचर्स इसको पकड़ लिया है गाइस। अब ये कहाँ आ गई है?
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strength out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper. Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me.
Okay guys, fight shuru.
Blood.
No, you can't. She's injured. She can still do it.
Man.
Quickly get up! It's not over. Do it.
कोई हेल्थ दे रहा है ना कुछ दे रहा है, कितने मरेगा यार। शिट मैन, बस शक्ल कहीं का मर ही नहीं रहा। ओ मैन, उठ जा उठ जा उठ जा उठ जा। ये भी है,
you know.
ओके ये आ गया। ओहो फाइनली गाइस फाइनली काफी संघर्ष के बाद
stronger. Every victory bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
गाइस फाइनली क्रिचर को मार दिया हमने, अब आगे बढ़ते हैं गेम में। काफी अच्छा क्रिचर था गाइस, वो काफी टफ फाइट था, इसलिए इसमें हेल्थ भी नहीं दे रहा गाइस क्रिचर का। समझ में आ रहा है कि बॉस वगैरह जो भी आएंगे क्रिचर्स या एनिमिक्स जो भी आ रहे हैं उसमें उनका हेल्थ नहीं दे रहा है, काफी दिक्कत होती है गाइस ऐसे में। अब कब तक मारते रहेंगे उसको ये भी नहीं समझ में आता, बस लड़ते रहो लड़ते रहो। यहाँ पर लाश टंगी हुई है,
Can you see the faces too? They're there. If you look for them.
Senua. Mother. Senua, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Look, look, something is different.
वही चीज़ है गाइस, जिससे पहले हम लोग खेले थे पर वो डार्कनेस के अंडर पे था। अभी हमने बॉस को मार दिया है तो डार्कनेस यहाँ पर ख़त्म हो गया। अब हम वापस जा रहे हैं मेरे ख्याल से। ओके गाइस, फिर से शुरू। ओके कई होगा। Hey guys, तो फाइट तो काफी टफ है। okay, इधर से क्या है ये? सीक्रेट वे लगता है। देखते हैं क्या है इसके अंदर। ये ऊपर कैसे जाएगा?
Ancient has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Okay guys, माहौल चेंज हो रहा है, डार्कनेस आ रहा है. रास्ते पे आ गए गाइस, ऑफिस जाना पड़ेगा. भी आ जा. अरे बाप रे, दो दो लोग आ गए. तीन तीन लोग हैं भाई. तू भी आ जा बॉडी बिल्डर. इसके बाद लगता है वो शील्ड वाला भी आएगा. इतना लड़ने के बाद भी यार दरवाजा ओपन नहीं हुआ, क्या मतलब यार. यहाँ कहीं पर है क्या ये?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
पजल्स है गाइस, गेम इतना पजल है कि ये रहा.
Are they screaming? prince.
इसको भी खोजो, कहाँ पर होगा इसका यार? वापस चलते के देखते हैं गाइस, इधर तो रास्ता नहीं है, इधर ही होगा लेकिन कुछ मिस कर रहे हैं अपन। ओके, उधर एक वॉच टावर है, जाएगा कैसे ये?
फोकस
नाउ, मतलब यहीं कहीं है। गाइस लाश पड़ी हुई है एकदम इधर जली हुई, गाइस आ गए हम लोग वापस।
The path to Helheim is sealed to the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm, fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
गाइस अब फिर यहाँ पर पजल्स वाला आ गया काम लग रहा है गाइस। अगर आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किए तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए गाइस प्लीज़।
Hell will not give you the answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer.
Guys, please, हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए, guys, please. आई होप आप एंजॉय कर रहे होंगे स्ट्रीम को। ठीक है ये डोर भी ब्लॉक है अभी खुलेगा कैसे? अनदर वे ओके ये है रास्ता Okay.
There's always a way. Find your own way. You just have to find it.
It is waiting for you.
It was never going to be that easy. He's waiting. Sunt is waiting. He can't go through. Find him. The pile.
ममता गुमता थैंक यू यार पेज को फॉलो करने के लिए थैंक यू। गाइस रास्ता तो बैक साइड तो वापस चला जाएगा आगे बढ़ते हैं गाइस। ये यहाँ से ही रास्ता है यार इसका
tell this story. Before the earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars.
never find it.
She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate. Concentrate on where you're going.
She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs. Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
हेलो गाइस, अगर आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिएगा गाइस।
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the black one, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword. The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the black one. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious and then burn the whole world with fire.
इन्वेस्टिगेट करते हैं गाइस, इस घर को क्या मिल सकता है यहाँ पर। ये हाँ ओके, ये एक घर से दूसरे घर के जाने का रास्ता। चलो चलते हैं, आगे बढ़ते हैं गाइस। कुछ नहीं था गाइस, बैक साइड से आ गए जहाँ से, कुछ तो मिस हुआ है गाइस इधर। ये है रास्ता, ओके ये रहा। एक
The Northmen of Hell worship the devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Cinema. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
ये साइन है गाइस, इसको मैच कराना है अपने को किसी भी चीज पे, वो साइन हो सकता है। ओके, ये यहीं कहीं पर है। खोजना है गाइस इस साइन को। बहुत ध्यान से देखना पड़ेगा गाइस इसको। ओके, ये क्या है, ये बन जाएगा एक। गाइस दोनों साइन कंप्लीट कर लिए हैं हमने, खोज लिया है दोनों साइन। अब डोर ओपन करते हैं। गाय काफी अच्छा से एकदम चारों तरफ आग और ये बच के निकल रही है। वो एनिमी भी अब यहीं पर होगा। लास्ट टाइम रॉन्ग गलत रास्ते से आ गए तो ओके आ गया वा। गाइस बच गए नहीं तो ये जल के मर जाती।
गुड, लेट इट कोलैप्स एंड हैव द करेज टू शेड योर टीयर्स। रेज योर वर्ल्ड, रन।
माय वर्ल्ड इज डेड।
ओनली देन, एज विद अ न्यूबॉर्न, विल यू सी द वर्ल्ड अनew।
नो, आई सी नथिंग नाउ।
ओके गाइस आगे बढ़ते हैं गेम में। अब एक डोर और है वो भी क्लोज है तो पहले चेक कर लेते हैं।
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of certainty. And so, hearing one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
ठीक है, तीन साइन और हैं, तीनों को खोजना है। ये तीनों साइन कहाँ पर हैं यार? एक साइन कंप्लीट हुआ गाइस, दूसरे साइन के लिए किधर जाना पड़ेगा यार? ओके, ये ब्रिज है एक और। इस ब्रिज से तो पंचमपुर की। ओके ये क्रॉस का चीन है गाइस, ये यहीं कहीं पर ही होना चाहिए।
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surtr and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it.
But Odin
ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping, hope to find a way to spoil.
Era. दो साइन कंप्लीट हो गए गाइस, अपने डोर ओपन होने के लिए सिर्फ एक साइन और बचा हुआ है। एक साइन उसको भी कंप्लीट करते हैं, जल्दी से डोर ओपन करेंगे। अच्छा ये पी है, अरे यार ये तो ओपन हो गया है क्या? पर ये इंडिकेट किया था। एक और साइन बचा गाइस, पता नहीं कहाँ है यार ये। परी में गए, इंडिकेट तो नहीं कर रहा इधर साइन। Thank you. चला गया यार, साइंस समझ में नहीं आ रहा है।